Hello everyone and welcome to my channel. My name is Claudio. So glad that you're here. Today I'm walking you through how you can easily add your logos to your content like graphics or videos in Adobe Express. So let's go ahead and check it out. Here I am at the home screen of Adobe Express and I'm going to start from my content. I'm going to bring in an image. I'm going to go ahead and drag it to the screen here. It says start from content. Go ahead and release it. This is a photo I shot recently at Washington, D.C. I'm clicking on create new and I'll go with the original aspect ratio. I pretty much edited this photo in Lightroom. I did all my color corrections there. And what I want to do now is add my logo so I can easily drag it from my desktop and be done with it. But I want to be able to use the logo in future projects. And so what I'm going to do here is come over to the left-hand side where it says your stuff here. We have files and then we have brands and libraries. Now, libraries are your libraries that you can actually connect with all your Creative Cloud projects. But what I want to do is choose brands. And right here, we're going to click on the plus sign. This is how you can create brands to use for future projects. I'll click here where it says create new brand. I'm just going to call this logo for demo purposes here and click on create. And as you can see here, you can add logos, fonts, graphics, templates, and more colors. I'm just going to focus on the logos. If you want to learn more about that, let me know in the comments and I'll record a video on branding in Adobe Express. So what we have here is upload your logos. So right here, it supports JPEGs, PNGs, SVGs, AIs, and more. So what I'm going to do here is click this and I'm going to search for my logo. So let's go ahead and do a little digging and I'll be right back. I found my logos. I have signatures that I like using for my photos. I have one in white and one in black. So I'm going to go ahead and hold the shift button here and add both of those. And when I choose open, you'll see right here in the logos, they are added here. So the cool thing, as I mentioned, in the future, when I work on other projects, I can come directly to your stuff. And here, let's do that once again, your stuff. Go to brands and here's logo and I have my logos ready. So when I want to use it, for example, on this photo, I'll click on the white signature and it'll load right here in the center and I can go ahead and place it where I want to and resize it if I want to. And then when I'm ready, I can go ahead and download this and share. And again, my logo will be intact with that download. And that's how easy it is to add your logos to your projects in Adobe Express. So now it's your turn to give it a try. If you have any comments or questions about the video, feel free to drop it in the comment section below. Don't forget, hit the like button, subscribe to the channel, click the bell to be notified for future videos, and please reshare this video with your friends. Thanks again for stopping by and watching this video. And as always, have fun creating. Peace.